do not think.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. That conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus!
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't followed.
Maybe somebody at PRE detected Janus's hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Thank you.
Yuri detected Janus's hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
I have to make some changes.
This?
Listen to that garbage.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district, an apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please, hurry.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up Blue Sands. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prakaska district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
I think the police are bothered
call,
by
man.
Those Carvels guys.
The security guards for the bank? Why would they be?
Because they aren't security guards, but private military contractors.
Shit, I had no idea. Should a bank be allowed to hire military?